our general mission is growth, jobs, social fairness, and democratic change.
The objective: reduce the number of poor people by 20 million by 2020. Is that achievable? If it isn't, what are the consequences for poor people? For Europe,